Team Phoenix has won the fifth place match in the EuroFloorball Cup 2017. What do you think about the game overall?
It was a pretty tough game. We started a little bit shaky. They scored two early goals, but we managed to get up and get stronger and stronger. We were closer to them. We had more shots on their goal, and we played better and better as the game went through.
A tournament is now over for your team. How did you like this whole experience?
It was maybe one of our best experiences ever. We have never come here, but hopefully we will come back and get better. And we had three really hard games against Latvians, Estonians and Russians. We believed we could win, and we did it. We are really glad. We are really happy now.
What did you like the most here in Valmiera, Latvia?
We want to go back here next time and get better and better, and maybe we win more games than now, and that's all.
What do you have to work on to get better results and improve in future?
We should be faster and maybe not only on legs, in our minds also. But if we are getting used to this tempo and this speed, we can be regular participants and teams that are going these kind of international events. Hopefully it will happen in the future.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations on the win. Team Nizhegorodets lost in the fifth place match. What do you think about the game overall?
Вы играли в последний матч, что вы думаете об этом? Не использовали свои моменты, соперник свои моменты использовал, плюс выявили слабые стороны в игре в меньшинстве. Вот из-за этого и сложился результат.
We don't make our moment, and this result. We don't spend goal, and we not win in the match. Don't win in the match.
The tournament is now over for your team. How did you like the whole tournament? This experience?
I don't understand. Repeatedly, please.
How did you like the tournament overall? All the tournament for your team.
Выступили на турнире неудачно, об этом свидетельствуют результаты игр. А так, атмосфера на турнире хорошая, соперники достойные. Все.
Tournament very good. We don't play that when we want. And this result, that's all.
What do you have to work on to get better results and improve in future?
Что вы думаете на будущее? Yes, I understand. Что вы думаете, как на будущее делать, развиваться?
Будем работать над своими ошибками. Их увидели, все поняли, над чем дальше работать. Будем совершенствоваться.
We will try very hard, and maybe next year we play very good.